Hello, everybody. We are the Andersons. We have a first grader and a TKer at St. John's. Our first grader has been there since TK. And this is my husband, Brian. And Brian will tell you a little bit about why we chose St. John's.
We chose St. John's because when we went to the walk around for the first time for our daughter, we were really impressed on how modern the school was, how helpful all the faculty was, and very informative, and they were very welcoming. When we went there, they made you feel part of like the family. It's very nice to feel. And as far as our kids, they really enjoy the faculty there. They enjoy all their friends. Their friends became family, and all the activities there that the faculty puts on for the kids, they keep them busy there all the time. One of the best memories is the Fall Festival. But the Fall Festival, you get to see all the families together, all the kids together. You volunteer, you get to meet different parents in different grades. You get to see your kids interact with other kids and not just hear about what they did at school, but you actually get to see their friendships with other kids in their class. The faculty puts on other stuff throughout the year, Catholic Schools Week, that they look forward to, and the kids.
They look forward to Olympic Day.
Olympic Day, and they get to play, and the faculty puts on a pretty fun, fun-filled day for the kids, and they get to run around and challenge the other classes. They also have the SEP program there for the extended after hours at the school, and even when we're able to pick up the kids at regular time, they still rather stay there and play because some of the other kids hang out there. They have activities after school for the kids to do, and overall, it's just a good environment for the kids to be at.
So with our four-year-old who started TK, we weren't sure whether we should send him or not, just because we knew it was going to be distance learning, but we're very happy that we decided to enroll him, just because he has just adapted so well. He's learning so much, and I'm just glad that we decided to go that route.
Our kids are third generation there. My mom went there, me and my sister went there. Now our kids are going there. So St. John's has been in the family forever for us.